And this thing is called the Church of the Holy Archangels. Quite cool name. And it's obviously something very new. And quite strange, unusual. Let's check it out.